So today we will be talking about the Egyptian military. I didn't know very much about Egypt until this good sir suggested reviewing Egypt. I am actually quite impressed with Egypt. I did not know Egypt had a very, very strong military. They're actually quite impressive. Their track record, though, fighting their neighbors is not very good. So that's probably why they've made it a lot better. But let's get into it. Egypt itself has a total population of 104 million people with an available manpower of 42 million people. For fit for service, it's 35 million people. And for reaching of military age is 1.5 million people every year annually. Now this is what actually caught me off guard. They have a total military personnel of 1.3 million people, with an active personnel of 4,500,000 troops as we speak. They have another reserve of 480,000 more troops, with a paramilitary of 400,000 troops. I did not expect Egypt to have that big of a military, especially for their country's population size. Generally, much bigger countries field much smaller militaries. So obviously, Egypt at this moment is definitely under the assumption that something at any point at any given time could happen, and that they require a standing military that can go to work immediately and effectively. Yet again, Egypt's Air Force is actually quite impressive, with a standing number of 1,053 aircraft. Fighters and interceptors are 250. Dedicated attack is 88. And you can see the rest of the numbers. The majority of these aircraft are actually American-made F-16s, which are very good. Again, no slouch. Again, showing that the United States military is the number one transport of weaponry throughout the world. I mean, I don't think the Israelis would be a little too happy to find out that Egypt has F-16s. Now, for their helicopters, they actually use predominantly American-made Apache helicopters. Yet again, American-made equipment. So, it makes Egypt to stand up on itself quite impressive. They, again, are no slouch with the equipment that they have obtained. As you can see here, 91 attack helicopters, 304 helicopters itself, with 341 trainers. Yet again, no slouch here. 3,735 tanks. They use American-made Abrams tanks. Again, America displaying that they will give anybody weapons if they have the money. Also, I mean, the United States is phasing out their tanks, so obviously I think it's becoming quite apparent that they are working on another tank. And the Abrams itself has been questioned to be quite obsolete, but when modernized is still a huge, huge juggernaut on the battlefield. They have 11,000 armored vehicles, 1,100 self-propelled artillery, and 2,200 towed artillery, along with 1,200 rocket capability projection. I, again, was not expecting Egypt to actually be a very respectable military, so hats off to the Egyptians. That is a very nice military. Good size, good equipment. Until next time.